What's up, everybody? It's your boy Morgan here at Morgan Roku Gaming. We're back, week three, against David Alaniz. He's my boy, GSKamikaze. I'll have his link in the description if you want to check out his stuff. He's a really good battler. He's going to beat my ass. He knows my team real well because he helps me prep. So, he's gonna beat me. And I didn't know he had pre-marina, so I didn't prep for any kind of bulky, specially defensive fucking water fairy type, which like walls my whole team. It's wild. Oh, you didn't bring pre-marina. Oh, he brought Bronzong. What a prince. You delicious prince. Oh, what a sweetheart. Alright, so he didn't even bring it, so there's no excuse if I get my ass beat now. I'm still gonna get my ass beat. He brought exactly what I thought he was gonna bring, minus Bronzong. I'm curious about Bronzong. Let's see what we want to do first. I think he's gonna lead. Mamoswine and, Incineroar. That's what I'm thinking. So I'm gonna try and get an eject pack. I can't believe he did that. What a nice guy. That's a class act right there. That's a good guy. Alright, so not what I thought at all. So probably Belly Drum, Trick Room is what's about to happen here. Let's see, so how do we play this? Do we want to try and, I mean, he could protect Azumarill. That thing has Levitate, so... No effect on it because it's a fairy type of hero. Let's protect on him and and let's River Dance. Or no, we'll bug buzz this Bronzong. I don't know. I'm gonna lose, so it's interesting. I knew the belly drum was coming. Ow, ow, ow. We are going to switch into... what are we going to do with y'all? I'm thinking he's going to try and hit my high... that's a bad play. Fuck. I don't know. Let's bring in the sand. Let's protect. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know if Azumarill's fast enough. Alright, so he protects. Probably Trick Room. Which isn't necessarily bad for me. Not that bad. Maybe. I don't fucking know. It's all bad. It's all bad. Alright, we're gonna switch him out. And we're gonna bring in... Stoutland, and then we are gonna maybe Fuck, I don't know. Let's quiver dance. Why not? I don't fucking know. I don't know. What are we doing? Who knows? I don't know. Aqua Jet. God damn! Man, that sucked. What am I gonna do? Oh no! I don't know what to do. He's gonna 6-0 me. Motherfucker. He's not a sweetheart. He's a fucker. He's a fucker. I don't know what to do. I wasn't expecting trickery. Yeah, I'm gonna bring in, drop his attack. And I can switch into something else. I don't fucking know. Wild charge was my only. He resists everything. Fuck it, we're gonna try and kill the bastard. He ally switched. The motherfucker. No, I hate you. Oh, that sucks, he's gone. Wait, didn't I Dynamax? What the fuck just happened? God damn it, dude. What the fuck? That was so stupid. I don't even know what just happened. I'm about over this. About over this game. All together. I don't know. All I can do is, like, fucking keep trying not to. I gotta outlast the trick room. I gotta kill the Bronzong. Protect. I don't know if I hate this. I hate it. I swear, dude. Such a basic ass set that he's beating me with too. It's not even like anything flashy or anything. Beat my fucking ass, no problem. This sucks. I don't even care to protect. Fuck it. I don't care. I don't care. Body blows. I need the fucking trick room to piss off. I don't know what to kill first, because, I mean, he's going to get the Trick Room back off. That doesn't affect him. No, it's life orb. I was banded on my. Dynamaxing. Six-o'd. Fuck this. If I could, I swear, I don't even know why I play anymore. Cracked on him. Hopefully I can't, I don't get 6-0'd, maybe. Did it still kill me? Jesus Christ. Well, there it is. I should have won that. Oh, if you watched my game last week, guess what? Melvin did not have Storm Drain on that fucking whatever the hell it was, Gastrodon. It was not. It was Sand Force, not Storm Drain. So we should have won, and we did. We lost. Should have won week one as well. That bullshit protect. Timer not working. That was bullshit. And it's over. 0-3. I really mean it. This is my last draft league. I'm done. I'm done. Waited till 10 o'clock for this. Now I gotta go to bed in an hour. You should have just brought the fucking Primarina. Alright. Good game. I suck. I'm done with this shit. I'm gonna finish the season and then it's farewell. Farewell to me. Maybe I'll practice. Maybe I won't. I don't know. I used to be good at this game and I'm not anymore. So, thanks for watching. David, good game. If you want to watch David, he's good at this game, so check out his link in the description below. He streams on Twitch. He's pretty cool. Yeah, anyway, see you next time. Next week is Jesse, which is I might as well forfeit that one. Oh, good Lord. If you're a religious one, pray for me.